gave up the moon to keep the hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them. I used to look up here at night and wonder what the hive were doing, but the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried. Guardian came here, searching for a way into the Hive Fortress, but he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead. The Guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house. Some of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost. All right. He was looking for the remains of an old colony base. Not too far. Maybe he's still there. Fallen. We're being hunted. Grab your Sparrow now. We're linked. The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge. this is where he was headed. Looks like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind.
Big news. They're all about a place called the Temple of Crota. It's not far from here. Sounds like a death trap.
Ground here is hollowed out for miles. Who knows what's happening under your feet? I think we found the temple. Up ahead, guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this ghost? We may want to move back.
We've woken the hive.
Dying light of the ghost inside.
The ghost is dead, but I can still read some of its memories. The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them.
Yes? Confirmed. Goodbye, Guardian.
Eden? These engrams are older than your order. Here is only safe. From the North American Empire just before the collapse. You can tell by the eagles.
More ground to cover. Yes, Guardian. What do you need? Yes. Good luck.
Strength and light.
See these guns. Let me give you some tips on this one. Come see me if there's any problems.
Sentiment of the collapse.
We gave up the moon to keep the Hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them. I used to look up here at night and wonder what the Hive were doing, but the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried. Guardian came here, searching for a way into the Hive Fortress, but he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead. The Guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house. Some of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost. Not too far. Maybe he's still there. Follow. We're being hunted. Grab your Sparrow now. We're linked. The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge. This is where he was headed. Looks like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind.
Big news. They're all about a place called the Temple of Krota. It's not far from here.
Sounds like a death trap.
Here is hollowed out for miles. Who knows what's happening under your feet? I think we found the temple. Up ahead, Guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this ghost?
We've woken the hive!
We gave up the moon to keep the hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them. Up ahead, Guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this ghost?
We've woken the hive!
Guardian. I need your help. Proto will return to destroy this world if we do not stop him.
We gave up the moon to keep the Hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them. Up ahead. Guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this ghost?
We've woken the Hive!
There's got to be a way to find out what the Hive are planning. That ghost we recovered found a library in their fortress called the World's Grave. It's said to hold everything they know of Earth. If you can get us down there, I'll steal all I can. The World's Grave is deep in their fortress, but according to the ghost we found, there's an ancient knight who protects it. I can lead us to him. You'll have to face him to find the grave. Tore into the moon, filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs. It's a whole necropolis down here. This knight holds the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him. The key to the grave. I know where we're headed. This should lead us right to the grave. The world's grave, not ours. That's it. There it is.
In, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready.
Thank you.
Okay, I've got it all. There is unbelievable stuff in here. The Hive has seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries. We gave up the moon to keep the Hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them. Up ahead, Guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this ghost?
We've woken the Hive!
We gave up the moon to keep the Hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them. Up ahead, Guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this ghost? to move back.
We've woken the hive!
We gave up the moon to keep the hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them. Up ahead, Guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this ghost?
We've woken the hive!
Yes, Guardian. Goodbye, Guardian.
Guardian.
Where to begin?
There's more. Always a pleasure.
Guardian, if I can have you on some
soon? Guardian, I need your help. Proto will return to destroy this world if we do not stop him.
Impressive.
You can stop us.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first. Site is up ahead. This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. Down. I'll lead us to the others. Settle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below. The sword is close. I can could feel its power.
Clear them out. Grab the sword. That should lure them out. Careful, its power is dark. of movement all around us. The Hootsies are coming for the sword.
The sword is gone.
They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us.
Well, let's go hunting.
Thank you. To all Guardians, the enemy is advancing at this location. Stand firm. Coded dispatch follows.
Just made Zavala's day. Great work.
Your name. Whenever you meet me again, Guardian.
Yes, Guardian. Bounty accepted.
Thank you.
Okay, Guardian. May Kate stay safe. Okay. I feel a shift in the light.
Unit available for assignment. Short.
Guardian, I need your help. Proto will return to destroy this world if we do not stop him. Yes. This is the strength we will need. It's just as it was. The Emerald Flame. His sword. I wish there were more like you.
Urgent transmission incoming on all channels from the speaker.
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood.
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive Fortress. Enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking. We have to go deeper into the Temple of Crota. Someone's trying to establish contact. Could be the speaker. Let's get out in the open. I'll have a better chance of locking this signal.
Interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates. Venus, Northern Hemisphere, Ishtar region. Great. What do we do now?
We go down.
Thank you. is this thing? It's a shard of the Traveler. They were using it against the Traveler, devouring its light. We freed it. And our new friends said there are enemies on Venus worse than this?
Great.
Listen to this, from an old warlock, Osiris.
Every end crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter, light, and life. It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
There is a shrine here, but it's further in the Hellmouth than anywhere we've been. We should try to destroy it before it's too late.
picking up fallen activity. Heavier than normal. Something's got them worked up. I'll stay on it. Fallen? They're invading the Hellmouth. If I translated these fallen comms correctly, one of their barons is here. They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. Sounds like an opportunity. That's one less baron to worry about. Let's find the shrine.
go on for miles. We'll never explore them all. I don't even want to know what they're keeping down there.